What we're looking at here is Midway Creek. It's a tributary to Goldsboro Creek in Mason County, just outside of Shelton. These are fish blocking culverts under the Simpson Railroad, and they're blocking potentially a mile of habitat upstream of the culverts. And the tribe is, the Squaxin Island tribe is working with South Puget Sound Salmon Enhancement Group, Green Diamond Resource Company, and Simpson to restore fish passage to Midway Creek.